there's nothing to tell. It's just some guy I work with.
Come on. You're going out with the guy. There's got to be something wrong with him.
So does he have a hump? A hump and a hairpiece?
Wait, does he eat chalk? Just because I don't want her to go through what I went through with Carl. Okay, everybody relax. This is not even a date. It's just two people going out to dinner and not having sex.
Sounds like a date to me.